Mr. Israel, Namas, Alexa, Mr. Amir. Roger's family up front there. What's the right thing? Oh, okay. Okay, this one. This will put you right here. Let's go down this way. Timothy, right here. All right, from here, face flex, please. Get up. Good evening, ma'am. Face me, please. Get up. Come in, ma'am. All right, let's warm it up a little bit. Hands in the hips, rotate your neck side to side. Hana. Dui. Set. Net. Asad. Yesad. Here go. Yadai. Ahop. Yoi. Up and down. Hana, dul, set, net, asad, isad, yurgop, yidai, ahop, yoi, rotate your hips. Hana, dul, set, net, asad, isad, yurgop, yidai. Ahop. Yay. Other way. Hana. Dul. Set. Net. Asad. Isad. Here go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. Feet together now. Hands on your knees. Rotate your knees. Hana. Dul. Set. Net. Asad. Yesad. Here go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. Other way, please. Hana. Dul. Set. Net. Asad. Yesad. Here go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. All right. From here, bring that left foot up behind you with that right hand. Grab your foot. Okay. So now this time from here, what you're going to do is you're going to push up onto the ball of your foot. You're going to go up and down without falling. So one and two. Ready? Hana. This one's hard. Yay. Set. Net. Set. Good. Good. Here go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. And relax. Okay, switch feet. So right leg up, left hand grabs. All right, once again, you're going to push up on your left foot. One and down. Ready? Hana. Dui. Set. Net. Set. Set. Here go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. And good. Go ahead and put your foot down. Feet two shoulders apart. Face right. Touch your head to your leg. Hana. Dui. Set. Net. Set. Set. Here go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. And up to the middle now. Try and touch your elbows to the floor. Hana. Dui. Set. Net. Set. Yes, sir. Here we go. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yay. And to the left side now. Hana. Dul. Set. Net. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Here we go. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yay. And good. Keep facing left now. You're going to bend your right knee. Keep your left foot straight. Sit down as far as you can and hold. Hana. Dul. Set. Net. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Here we go. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yay. And up. Other side. Same thing, please. Hana. Dul. Set. Net. Set. Set. Here we go. Yay. Uh-huh. Yay. And good. Go ahead and sit down. Legs open up as wide as you can. Turn left, reach over with the right hand, touch your toes. Hanam. Dul. Set. Net. Set. Set. Here we go. Yidai. Ahop. Yay. And up to the other side. Same thing. Hanam. Dul. Legs open wider. Two, three. Set. There you go. Net. Set. Is up. Here we go. Is up. Up. Yay. And good. To the middle now. Try and touch your elbows and your forehead to the ground. Hanam. Dul. Set. Net. Is up. Is up. Here we go. Yay! Uh-huh. Yay! And up. Bring those feet together. Legs straight out in front. Reach forward and touch your toes. Hana! Dul! Set! Net! Set! Set! Here we go! Yay! Uh-huh. Yay! And bums of the feet together now, please. Try and push your knees all the way to the floor. Hanam! Dul! Set! Net! Set! Set! Here we go! Yay! Uh-huh. Yay! And good. Go ahead and stand up. Turn around, fix your toe book.
Yes, sir.
Shake out your legs just a little bit. All right, 준비. Let's go back into fighting stance and kill. All right, from here. Let's see. White belts and yellow belts. Right, belts and yellow belts. We're going to kick with the front leg. Right, so you're going to step up and then you're going to kick front kick. Back fist point. So step and front kick using the front leg, please. Senior yellow belts and up. Senior yellow belts and up. We're going to step up. So we're going to do our step front kick one and then reverse side kick two, knife hand punch. Okay, stepping up front kick, reverse side kick, knife hand punch. Mr. Israel, stepping up front kick, jumping reverse side kick, sir. Ready, your kicks. Ta-da! Step kick. Good job. Turn around. Ta-da! Ta-da! Step kick and then reverse kick. Turn around. Ta-da! Set. Turn around. Ta-da! Next. Good. Turn around. Nilo Tana. Switching feet. How about go? Same thing, please. Ha! So be a front kick, reverse side kick. Make it strong. Turn around. Nilo Tana. Nilo Tana. Turn around, you little tunnel. Next. Turn around, you little tunnel. All right, this time from here, change your stepping up kick. Everyone, change your stepping up kick this time to axe kick, please. Axe kick. Senior elbow tunnel, reverse kick is the same. Ready? Ta-da! Step, axe kick. Excellent. Turn around, you little tunnel. Ready, two, so step. Aya! Turn around, you'll turn off. Set! Turn around, you'll turn off. Set! Here we go, turn around, you'll turn off. Switching feet, power cool. Same thing once again, ready, hana! Yeah. Turn around, you little tunnel. Yeah. 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 You little tunnel. All right, this time from here, change your step kick to roundhouse kick now. All right, change your kick to roundhouse kick. Ready? Hello! Roundhouse, roundhouse. You gotta turn around on roundhouse, Miss Genevieve. Turn around, you little tunnel. Yeah. You little tunnel. Straight ahead when you kick. Turn around, you little tunnel. Yeah. Bend your knee. Bend your knee and snap, Mr. Ethan. Turn around, you little tunnel. Switching feet. Power back up. Hello. Round us. Round us, give Mr. Timothy. Looks like that's it. You little tunnel. Turn. Turn. How come this one's not as high? Dilo Tana! Set! Turn around, Dilo Tana! Set! Very good. Turn around, Dilo Tana! Okay, white belts again. Stepping up. Front kick again, please. Stepping up, front kick. All right, everyone else this time. Let's do crescent kick. Stepping up crescent kick. And then your reverse kick, senior yellow belts and up. Ready? Ta-da! Step in front. Yeah. Turn around, you little ta-da! Ready? Ta-da! Step crescent. You gotta make that big circle. Hero. Turn around, you little ta-da! Ready? Set! So when you step, big circle. Yes. Yeah. Awesome. Turn around, you little tunnel. Next. Yeah. Okay, turn around, you little tunnel. Switch your feet, please. Power back up. Hello. Remember, senior yellow belts and up, right? The crescent kick should lead right into the reverse side kick. Turn around, you little tunnel. Keep your body turning right into the reverse side kick. You little tunnel. Set. You little tunnel. Set. You good. Turn around. You little tunnel. All right, white belts, let's change the kick back to stepping up axe kick again. Stepping up axe kick. Straight up, straight down. Everyone else this time, step behind your leg, reverse, side kick. Step Step behind your leg, side kick, and then your reverse kick. Ready? Hanam!
Yeah.
Turn around. You'll turn off. Yeah. Take your time. Take your time. You'll turn off. You're hooking. This is out. Straight up, straight back in. Turn around. You'll turn off. Try not to lean back so much. Turn around, you'll turn on. Switching feet, hako. Same thing once again. Hana! Step behind your leg, side kick, and then reverse side kick. You'll turn on. Switch feet, Mr. Amir. Ready, doi! Step your hook kick, step behind your leg, or side kick, and then reverse side. You'll turn on. Set! Kick up, kick up. Hilo Tana! Let! Okay, good. Turn around, Hilo Tana! All right, this time from here, white belts. Let's change the kick. Stepping up roundhouse kick. Stepping up roundhouse kick, please. Yellow belts, let's keep it the same. Stepping up side kick. Back fist punch. All right. Senior yellow belts as well. Stepping up side kick, reverse side kick. Green belts and up, stepping up hook kick, and then reverse side kick. Stepping up hook kick, reverse side kick. Step behind your leg on the hook kick. Ready? Hana! Turn around, you'll turn up! Good! Turn around, you'll turn up! Turn around, you'll turn on. Let. Turn around, you'll turn on. Switching feet, power cup. Hana. Straight. Turn around, you'll turn on. Good. Turn around, you'll turn on. Set. Pop, pop, and then pop. There you go. Turn around, you'll turn on. Set. Very good. Turn around, you'll turn on. Come on. And show. Relax. Go and take a quick break. Get some water, please. It depends on how high you want to kick. I don't always recommend. I don't always recommend leaning so much because obviously it's a balance issue. But you do want, you're gonna lean a little bit to counterbalance. You know, so that's the thing, right? So as your leg goes out. That's okay. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. You just don't want to get in the habit of bending over too much, you know, because like I said, I only do it just to get my kick higher because, you know, obviously I'm stiff, right, to get my kick higher. But, you know, if I'm really doing it here, I'm not leaning over that much. Right? Got to be careful. That's where that happens to most people when they lean, because they lean too much and then there's no weight on this leg. And so that's why it kind of moves when you kick and slides. Good shit. and lean into my thoughts while you're falling over. All right, absolutely. Well, I want you to hold here, sir. Here, and just do this part here. Okay. That part there.
Five,
sure. Mm-hmm. Because that's what you should feel at the tail end of that, right? So when you're there, you should feel that part right there, that thrust. All right. You guys are gonna work together. All right, on takedowns, one step, then three steps. Right. Just right side. Timothy on this side, Jaden on this side.
Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to do it.
What you guys need to do, you hold on to here, right? You're gonna work on here. Pulling your toes back. And not like this. Pull your toes back. And so you want your kicks to look like this, not like this. Okay? So you're gonna practice slow. Lift and push. Okay, not push. Okay, don't push like this. Push like this. Heel. Push at your heel. Well, actually, Miss Kira, come on up here, please. Should work on your pumse, sir. We're gonna work on your pumse right there. So, gentlemen, I want you guys working on pumse for just a little bit, please. All right, white belts, face me, please. Hit up. Nah. Chumbi. Okay, from here, horse riding stance, punch, and kia for me. Aya! Okay, make sure you're in a good horse riding stance. What's a horse riding stance? Are you punching, sir? You're supposed to be punching, Mr. Jarrett.
I punch.
This is a punch? All right, he's punching. No, you have to keep it out there. Come back to Jumbi. See, you have to do it just like Mr. Ethan's doing it. Jumbi. Okay, horse riding stance, punching, Kia. Oh, yeah! What's the other hand supposed to be doing? Where's the other hand at? If this hand is out, what's the other hand doing?
Kia.
What's the other hand doing? Hanging out up here?
No.
Where is it supposed to be?
On the belt.
On the belt. Should look like this. Hey, come back to me. Okay, once again, horse riding stance, punching, Kia. Yeah!
Yeah.
That's not a horse riding stance, Miss Genevieve. Okay, come back to Jumbi. Okay, once again, chit up. No, chit up. What's chit up? See, I'm testing your listening skills. Hyungnae.
Yeah.
Jumbi. Horse riding stance, punching, Kia.
Yeah!
Middle punches, by my count. Kia up on each punch. Dul! Get the Kia up. Set! One punch. Set! 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 Here we go! Get out! Keep your knees bent. Horse riding stance is not straight. Horse riding stance has to be bent. Here we go! And from here, two punches this time. Two punches. Ready? Hana! You gotta know this. Set. Set. Stop. Switching hands. Fako. Same thing again. Two punches. Hana. Dol. Two punches, Miss Genevieve. You're listening here. Should be your other hand, sir. Stop. Okay. Net. Stop. Three punches this time. Triple punch. Ready. Hana. Dol. Set. Remember, the other hand should always be on the belt. Net. Set. Set. Horse riding stance, knees bent. Here we go. Yadol. Aho. Yol. Come on, back to your chimney position. From here, chit up. Youngnam. All right, I want you to work on your punching for a little bit, please. Good horse riding stances. Go ahead. Your weight transition is not very, very good. That's what's throwing you off. So you have to realize from here, when you start your turn, you need to balance your body on this front foot. What's happening is that you're getting to the front foot, but then you're not stopping your momentum. So that's why you're what you're doing is you're catching yourself to stop your momentum so that you can balance and then throw the kick. Correct. Mm-hmm. So basically, if you notice here, I'll give you a side view. From here, as I get ready to do my kick, you see how my balance comes up to the front foot. So I'm in the process of turning and I keep my balance here. What happens when you do it is you get up to the one leg, but because you bring it up so quick, you see, so you don't have time to throw the kick. So what you're doing now is you're turning, you put this down to kind of hit the brakes to get your balance, and then you're throwing the kick. So what I recommend is start slower and then accelerate at the kick portion. There you go. Oh, that time you didn't even put the leg down. That's what we want. Yep, and just once the leg comes up, go ahead and keep shooting it out. Shoot it out. There you go. Okay, better, better. Yeah, exactly. It's not an easy kick. And they get worse. Yeah. it gets worse. No, you're doing great. So you get the good solid foundation. The other kick's a little bit easier. So. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, it'll be that first full week in April. So I believe it's the 10th and 11th, I believe, this time around. So 5 weeks. 5 weeks from today. Yes. Uh-huh. Yes. Take it back. All right. Do you need the chair any longer? You can... Okay, good. I'm going to give it to your son then. Mr. Zach, I'm going to have you work as well, kind of like what your dad did. Because the one thing that you're not doing is you're still here. You're just pulling your knee. So when you kick, right, you're just pulling your knee. So what that does is that creates a hooking motion, right? What I need to see is this motion here. So if you notice, my knee is coming here. Once I kick, I pull it back to where I started. That's the hardest part of this kick is the retraction piece. So we get it out here, but then a lot of times from, you know, we're trying to be quick about it because we're losing our balance. We just kind of pull the heel in. We don't want to do that. Right? We want to kick, pull the knee back in. So use this, just hold on to the back, kick, and back. And try to hold it up there. That's the thing. Yes. Now, you're still kind of pulling the heel back. So this is what I, here, I'm going to help you. So now bend your knee. Okay. So try not to think about pulling the heel back to your hindquarters. Just pull the knee in. Keep the heel out there. Better. It's going to take a little bit because you got a habit going on. So we want to try to break that now. All right, sir? Yes. Hurry up. Why you kicking here? You have to kick straight down the line. Okay. Don't hold. You should only hold on to one. Just one. You just need one. Let me see your foot. You have to turn your foot. Turn your foot. Yeah.
See?
Right here. That's what it needs to be. Right here. Don't kick over here. All right, you're kicking here because your coon gang is sticking out like this. All right, you do your peggy like this. You do Tito your peggy like this. You don't want to do that. Straight up, okay? Your brother does too, so it's okay. All right, that's how you learn. Okay. Foot position's good, but still, you gotta pivot more. Okay. Let's start all over. Let's do that again. Start all over. Start this punk too. Over. It can be. Yep. Horse riding stance has white belt. No. You have to turn this way for the low block. Do your low block. No. Just turn. Just move your leg over. One. Low block, kick, high punch. Belt, you guys are going to work on 10 basic stance now, please, and blocking set number one. Miss Kira, would you mind working with Miss Genevieve on Kiban Irchan, please? So she knows the first four movements. She might even know all the way up to the Kia. We'll see. If you can, try to get her up to the Kia, the first half, please. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Place down, yes. Mm-hmm. Well, you'll kick and then you'll land in your stance. So land in your front stance. There you go. Mm-hmm. One, two, and then you can sit, chamber back. Mm-hmm. Feels better? Mm-hmm. Yeah, just slow it down. You don't need to bring it up violently and fast. So the biggest thing is, it's always understanding how much do I need to shift my weight from back leg to front leg? How do I shift? So we're thinking here, my weight's on my back leg. I really got to shift here. But you realize here, if you bring it too fast, you're going to lose your balance. So it's a gradual balance. Absolutely, yes, Oh, yes, absolutely. It would be this way, all right? So, mm-hmm. Exactly.
Can I see Kim Anderson?
Yeah, because, you know, when you start to, the reason why we have it, you do it slowly, because it'd be, if I had you doing it quickly from the get-go, everyone's kicking their head. They're not getting turned around. They're not used to turning their body. It's difficult enough just to do this 180 turn this way, right? Coming forward, it's even harder to go this way when we're turning to our back. Absolutely, yes. That's what makes us, you know, I mean, that's why in the fighting, in the Olympic style fighting, you know, this type of a kick is rewarded. Right? If I can score with this on you, I'm going to get rewarded with bonus points versus someone just coming in and doing this. More difficulty. It's like kicking to the head, more difficulty. Not everyone can do it because you have to be very limber. Right? Everyone can kick to the body and to the leg. Can't kick to the head. Not everyone can do that. You know, the more limber you are, the higher you can kick. So you get rewarded for kicking higher. You're rewarded for making it a spin. Those types of things. It is. No Pumse. They've been trying to, but it's all about ratings. What's, you know, are people going to watch people doing this, you know, this kind of stuff, or beating each other up? If you had a dynamic athlete like a Michael Phelps, Usain Bolt, if you had something like that in Taekwondo, doing something like that, then yes, you would probably get a bigger draw. You know, that's one of the drawbacks of, you know, in all the Olympics that they've been featured. Taekwondo's been featured since 2000 in all the Olympics. And we as a country do fairly well in it. But they don't televise a lot of the stuff because there's just not enough interest. You can stream it at, you know, 3 o'clock in the morning when they're doing replays, and they'll only replay. Yeah. So, I mean, there's, you know, so it's just more of the fighting piece that people like, you know, just, it goes along with boxing. So boxing, wrestling. UFC? Yeah, UFC. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So. Keep those knees. No, remember, left hand is always first. Yes, sir. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Left hand first.
One, two,
you got all 10 now? Take downs.
Okay, let me see.
Up to the key. You just did yesterday. How'd you forget from yesterday? We just did them yesterday. Oy. Okay, after you guys get done with 3 steps, go back to takedowns. You just attack her and you quiz her. You have to. You already know them. Mm-hmm. It's better, see? Oh, turn your foot. Move your foot. See, you got a pivot though. See, that's why. That's why your toes stick up, man. Because you're like this. That's why your toes stick up. If I turn all the way, then my toes turn down. See? All right, turn. Better. This is the hardest kick, guys. All right. The strongest kick, though. You do it right. All right. You'd be able to break doors. You'd be able to break doors and break boards. Okay, 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes. Going to work on Kiba Nerchang now, please. Kiba Nerchang. The movement's smoother now, sir. That's good. All right, Mr. Alex, go ahead and work on your 3 steps, sir. Just imagine your opponent. So much better. So now try it without. Try. Now try not to lean forward, just stay upright. Here. If anything, yeah, you can tilt this way. You don't want to tilt this way.
Here. See, I was coming here.
Not bad.
Okay, did you know?
Your right leg dominant or you left? Are you right handed? So then typically your right leg is going to probably feel a little bit easier than the left.
But you don't actually feel that. Why it on your okay? I can do something in your
eye. Any other questions, sir? Okay, good. If you need a break, you can go and work on some Pumse's too. Oh, see, so yeah. I'm sorry. My fault. All right. I know. It was just about ready. But your transition is much smoother now.
Yeah.
Mhm. And then try to shoot the kick out. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
But you had to do what we did earlier to kind of set that up. That's the problem. Because the tendency is we want to get, everyone wants to get to this point already. When they first learn it, they want to start turning and kicking at the same time. But the problem is they're always missing, they're always coming up short because they're not turning enough. No. No, I understand. Mm-hmm. No, it's good. So these are all a work in progress. You know, I'm still always fine tuning my kicks as well. So
one in your head.
You know. Yes, there's 9 degrees. And at this point, it's just a money grab. It's a money grab. It's just, you know, even seventh was a money grab. My mentor wanted me to push me to do it. Because it gives me the grandmaster title versus, you know, I was fine with sixth. I was actually fine with fifth back in the day. And, you know, it's like what, you know, a PhD. You know, it's becoming like a PhD.
So I just showed you a little thing. If you can't remember that right in your head, you'll be great to go.
Mm-hmm.
I passed
like
yellow
belt.
I mean white belt, so I know Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm.
Like your brother,
yeah. Yeah, it's all based on, you know, I mean there's a metric, there's a standard that's out there. These are the requirements you have to fulfill. You know, so everyone has, you know, the way we teach is to those standards. So basically you're looking at basic kicking techniques. You're looking at Pumse, the forms, right? The sparring technique, right? So pre-arranged or the actual physical fighting, right? And then the knowledge piece. That's the grading criteria for everything. And then, of course. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sometimes it's, you know, it gets limited, obviously, you know, we're not doing as much jumping, and jumping's not healthy, you know. I mean, you see all these people, these kids, these teenagers that get launched up in the air 30 feet in the air and they're landing. And by the time they get to my age, if they're still doing this, they're all like this, you know, they're not walking straight, arthritis, you know, and it's all about, you know, it's like football players, all right? They keep pushing the envelope, they're faster, they're stronger. But their careers are a lot smaller, you know, shorter. And then, of course, from a longevity standpoint, the quality of life after football is horrible. Yeah. So, and that's what our sport is kind of experiencing too. You know, I mean, it's the evolution of a black belt. And that's kind of like the you see, you know, like the first three black belts really fit, thin, you know, and then as it gets older, they get bigger and heavier and bent over more because they can't stand up because their backs and knees and hips hurt from all the bad training. So, I mean, even me, my knees are kind of bad too. So, we did some real bad training back in the day. So my knees hurt, you know, so jumping techniques are always very difficult for me. I'll do them, but I pay the price.
Yeah. Yay, you just forgot.
I did too, but, you know. Father Time is just relentless. Relentless.
Yeah,
all right, let's go ahead and let's finish up from here. All right. Come here, face flags, please. Get up. Face me, please. Get up. And 운동 끝. Coming out. Have a good night. We will see you next class. Class dismissed. Great job, everyone. Keep practicing.
Do you have a